from daytime here.
You're probably wondering a few things,
including why is there no
Big Bang Theory?
No Sheldon recap, thank you yet.
Where's our Gotham recap, thank you yet. Where is your room vlog, even though I had said that would take a while yet. I have answers.
First is technology sucks and is not my friend. At all. I have my whole, like, second half of my vlogs from this room redo. The first half don't exist. My SD card failed. So yeah.
And the second thing is, I did watch everything in real time. I loved it.
I cried. I can't wait to see more of Young Sheldon.
Thursday night, and I'm gonna make a huge video about this.
Just because it's, y'all are probably like, oh my god, this girl's been like
going through craziness. Yeah, I have. Thursday night, after going to the urgent care, I started not feeling so hot. As in, I went to bed after Young Sheldon,
which is
9:32 p.m. By the way, we opened the letters. Yeah, you guys are gonna enjoy that one. Friday night, I wound up in the emergency room. I'm okay. Antibiotics are working. But that's your reason.
And I'm sorry, and it's gonna take a while to get through this more.
I'm definitely going to try and use the footage I have for that. This room, I don't know why I'm pointing to my desk like a psycho.
But yeah, I'm sorry, I'm okay.
But I figured
I'd need you to give you guys an update. Alright, thanks guys, have a good one.